completes our circuit.
That's Brant at the waterline with the large rounds. And crested Zostra here. There's those ripple patterns. Here's another view of the Zostra with encrusting on it. Looking long wallow there. Oh, I like looking straight down.
Well, maybe you could do these as one big clump.
Wow, the eelgrass is all
covered. Look at an alpha islet. These are pebble sand over, or pebble veneer over sand. Those are pebbly sand beach faces there. Pebbly sand beach faces.
And some large rounds now outside of the more sheltered part. And folios green at the waterline.
Pebble sand upper in a tidal zone on the boulder down low.
Near shore kelps there.
So we have, looks like pebble shallow berm. And then we have a boulder cobble down low. Lots of seals down there. Not excited at all.
Can't really see that.
Boulder beaches on the southeast facing shoreline. Four seal hollows.
Green patches at the waterline, but it's near shore. Near Eocystis, there's some giant barnacles in the intertidal. That's Egregia streaming in the current between the two islands there. Mostly bare looking with Fucus coming back here as we come into the more sheltered. That's near shore eelgrass there. There's Egregia.
Little Tombolo there, pebble sand raining down the cobble over sand. Funny little marks on the beach there. I don't know whether it's animals up there. Those are all pebble sand berms, and these were passing over
rock reef. Eelgrass all through here. Wow, incredible eelgrass.
Yes.
What a beautiful example.
Todd, in that bag there's a VIH hat. Could you fish that out?